no attention to the messy room behind me, but today I have a Ballast Point Grapefruit Sculpin. It is 7% alcohol by volume. This is going to be one of my Beard Cigar Beer shorts. See, I don't care about my hair. But anyways, let's see what this tastes like. I'm just recording this on my computer camera thing. It's a very nice amber looking color. Looks like it's showing up on screen pretty good. You can see the carbonation. It's not like real frothy or anything, but it does have a little bit of a head there. Show that to you there. And you can kind of, transparent. Grapefruit Sculpin, right? I know Ballast Point was very popular, let's say. There's not a whole lot coming off from the snort factor. Hoppy scent. But I tell you what, you almost get more of the tartness of the grapefruit and a little kind of taste of the grapefruit, but it's not overwhelming grapefruit. This is an India Pale Ale with natural grapefruit flavors. San Diego, California. Yeah, it's just kind of some of that tart when you have a grapefruit, you know, the little bite afterwards seems to overpower a lot of the citrus, other stuff. But anyways, that's my take on that. So another little Beard Cigar Beer thing, but on the short playlist, and not a whole lot of productions going on. Give this a try. It's got that hoppiness, bitterness, pop to it. Kind of a classic IPA flavor, I suppose, and profile. Or for maybe a nice hot day. Alright guys, thanks for stopping by for
BCB Short.
Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard Cigar Beer.